Commonwealth One members, my name is Frank Wasson, and I am honored to have been selected to serve as the new President and CEO of Commonwealth One Federal Credit Union. I want to thank the Commonwealth One Board of Directors for this extraordinary opportunity to serve at this great organization and to work alongside an incredible team dedicated to serving you. I also want to thank my predecessors for their dedication and commitment to the people helping people philosophy and their steadfast leadership, which has resulted in one of the strongest credit unions here in the DMV. I'm excited for this opportunity to continue to build upon their legacy to ensure the continued success and future of your credit union. And I especially want to take a moment to thank you, our members, because you are the most important part of the credit union and the reason why we are all here. Through your membership, I know you recognize the value that credit unions, and Commonwealth One in particular, bring to your life and to our community. Without question, these are challenging times for many families in our community, and it is in these moments that Commonwealth One is even more committed to helping our members navigate uncharted financial waters. Here at Commonwealth One, we recognize our responsibility to create and deliver value to you and future members in order to exceed your expectations and maintain your continued loyalty. As we look to the future, make no mistake, Commonwealth One has progressive plans to expand and to provide to you an even broader array of products and services at our branches, on the phone, and through our online and mobile platforms. So each quarter, I plan to report to you on our progress and the great things that we have in store for you. I could not be more excited about the future of this credit union, and I look forward to bringing you the best in member services, the finest in financial services, and a lifetime of rewards culminating in a premier banking experience you deserve. Until next time, take care.